Hi, this is Vibrant Echoes, one of the co-directors of the Kirby RPG, and also one of the main artists, and just about everything else, actually. I do a little bit of everything except programming. Anyway, it's been a while. I'm sure all of you are eager for another big Kirby RPG update and see what the game looks like currently, and I am sorry to tell you, it looks about the same as it did last time. The reason I am making this update is to tell you all where the game stands in development right now. Unfortunately, just about all of my spriters who were working on the game have either lost time or interest in working on it. So now, I am in desperate need of somebody who can do quality sprites such as these, or this kind of thing. Because I'm still missing many, many sprites for Kirby's newer abilities that never had sprites, such as, I don't know, water, or some that need differently sized sprites, because I don't believe things like, say, Tornado or Needle were put in Superstar Ultra, but Superstar Ultra is the style of sprite that we're using. So, if anybody out there can help me with that, that would be fantastic. Could also use maybe a little bit of help with things like programming, but probably not. Music help would definitely be appreciated. I want this whole soundtrack to be only remixed and remastered versions of already existing themes. I don't want to rip anything directly from any Kirby game. What else? Somebody to design maps, dungeons, and puzzles would be awesome, so that I don't have to do every single one of them by myself. And I think that's about it, but the main thing is just that, hey, life has caught up with me, I haven't been able to progress very far in this because I still need sprites in order for the game to function on a basic level. Because of the way sprites work through programming, I have to put an event or some such on every single map in the game in order for Kirby's abilities to show up visually. Otherwise, he's just gonna look like normal Kirby no matter what he has equipped. So I don't want to keep working on the game and making new maps and then have to go back and redo the programming on all of those maps in the future, you understand. So, if anyone can help me, that would be awesome. Please note that there is a high standard of quality, and if you cannot meet it, then you cannot help. And I apologize for that, but I really don't want to sacrifice the quality of this game and rush it out before it's ready. If you have any other questions or concerns, please let me know. And also, again, for the umpty millionth time, there is no release date. We are nowhere near the point where even a beta or an alpha version of the game would be released for you to try. Nowhere near it. There is no planned date for release. I have no idea when it will be ready. Please do not ask. Thank you.